Welcome to Il Jadida. It's a Portuguese quarter. Jadida has another name, Portuguese name, Mazagan. The rock is the sign of Il Jadida, Mazagan.
What election 8 September?
This is the entrance of the old Medina in Il Jadida, Mazagan. But not main entrance, it's only for people who live here. Okay, because I know where to go and where to come. So let's go to check it. That's the narrow street in the old Medina in Mazagan. So this mosque is the only mosque in Morocco that has five surfaces. It was built by the Sultan or the King Alawi Moulay Abdelrahman at the century 18. And he built it so can Moroccan practice their beliefs. And also this old Medina, it contains a church. It's in front of us, the church. For Portuguese people, so Portuguese and Moroccan coexist in this old Medina. That's what made it very special. So here is the church in the middle of the old Medina in Mazagan. Okay, here is the gate of prisoners. When the Portuguese that time was very powerful, like the States now, it was like a number one force. So when they get prisoners, the boat come to the island there, and then they bring prisoners through this gate to the jail. That kind of weapon is used in all old cities and coastal cities fortified next to the beach. For example, Portuguese at the 15th century, that weapon, that time, they used it.
Yummy, yummy. It's good. Gauci butcher. How about that?